Lazowski back, Trevor Long walks in, Long, backdoor play, and they score! Easton Armstrong, the hat trick, and the overtime winner on the power play. Just 23 seconds in, it's over early. A couple hats come onto the ice.